See, look at that little kitty out there. There's always one little nerd. They're not as feral as you think, people. They are pets that have been tossed out. It must be could be a new frog coming out, or just a leaf blowing, and it's so close to the darn street. It's like, get in my yard. My yard is huge. But the light's there, I think. The street lamp. But they're so sweet. And if they run at the wrong thing in the wrong way, look out. People around here have no problem squishing them, shooting them, poisoning them, but they keep dumping them or not spaying them, neutering them, keeping them in their homes. I should know which one that is, but I can usually tell by that. They all have different shape of tail, color, movement, but I think that's Fluffy Kitty, I call her. She's one of my favorites, daughters, but I've got to get her fixed and released. There's like, I'm going to be, and I do it all on my own when I can, and to trap, neuter, and release. Look at how cute they are.